Dr. Durgaprasad Reddy, Professor, Head of the Department Cardiac Surgery at Vaidehi Hospital, Bangalore. Cardiac asthma, first of all, we need to know what is cardiac asthma. Cardiac asthma is because of a failure of the right side of the heart. It can be because of various reasons. It can be because there is a hole in the heart or there is a right heart failure. Then you can develop cardiac asthma where the blood is getting congested into your lungs. So you have to treat these patients. Cardiac asthma is a chronic condition actually. Unless you treat the cause, you cannot have the patient normal. Like something like a hole in the heart or any valvular disease, you can treat those causes, then the patient can live normally. Otherwise, like ischemic heart disease or other conditions where there is a right heart failure, then you'll have a continuous process. Those patients has to be subjected for a medical management, for a long-term medical management, or eventually they may lead into transplant surgeries and other things. Cardiac asthma usually can be treated by, you should not load the lungs. That is the scenario here. So you have to restrict the water, restrict the salt intake, and you have to put the patient on diuretics. I mean, where you allow to pass out excess of urine, this drug will make you pass more urine so that there is no loading on the lungs.